It's alright. Hush. What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we're going to be talking about some things that you did not know about the Roblox Bacon Hair movie. Yes, this movie is previously released on YouTube for completely free just recently, and it's just come out only 20 hours ago, and it's about 29 minutes long. But we're going to be counting down some things that you may not have known, or if you did know them, let us know. But without further ado, we're going to get straight into liking the video. So make sure to like the video, drop a sub, and drop a comment down below letting us know if you've seen the Roblox Bacon Hair movie or if you intend to go watch it. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. Number one, the movie is actually rated 13 plus on Amazon Prime. It's actually a 13 plus thing to watch, and so if you were under 13, you can still watch it, but obviously because those ratings are very lenient, as it's not really an adult show, but it does have a lot of violence and stuff. But since it's Roblox, it's not really anything that bad. It's just got some violence, like just themes of violence, etc. But it's actually 13 plus, so if you're going about watching this, just keep that in mind and just make sure you know this. Number two, it is actually paid for on Amazon Prime as a full series of actually 7 of the films. So there's only one just on his YouTube channel, but there's actually 7 of them on Amazon Prime that you can actually buy and watch the whole season of. It's an entire season with around 30 minutes each episode, and you can watch all the episodes. Episode 1 is for free on YouTube, but then there's episode 2, The Resistance, episode 3, The Guess, episode 4, The Last Guess, episode 5, The Prodigy, episode 6, The Uprising, and episode 7, The Great War. And in these episodes, it follows the entire story, and it's very crazy to watch. So you guys should definitely check it out if you want to watch the full series on Amazon Prime, or if you have Amazon Prime, like just like the trial, then you can get it for free and watch every episode absolutely for free with the trial. But make sure you know what, if you have a credit card or not, and you know when to cancel it. Number three, the descriptions. So the descriptions for episode 1, a lot of you know. Surrounded by towering walls and patrolled by mysterious curfew bots, Bacon City is no ordinary place in Roblox. The Bacon Hair is a dramatic action-based film that explores the life of Zayden, a poor Bacon Hair, as he uncovers the secrets of the city. So you all know the first episode's description, which is what you've all seen on YouTube, but the second episode description is surrounded by towering walls and patrolled by mysterious curfew bots. But this one's a little different, as the secrets of the city are a bit more epic this time. But on the episode number 4, it's even different. A dramatic and heartbreaking representation of the removal of guests in Roblox. The story details the tragic life of a guest, the last guest, whose status is the reason his life is threatened by the Bacon Soldier terrorist organization. And it's really, really intense, this episode. And if you tried to watch it, you'd actually just be really terrified. But that's why it's rated a 13, but it's also very interesting to watch. Number 4, Oblivious. So the YouTuber Oblivious, which actually makes all these videos, well, we're going to be telling you a bit more about him. He's a YouTuber named Matt who produces animated films for Amazon and for his Oblivious YouTube channel, formerly titled Oblivious HD. The channel is very popular, having earned more than 2.1 million subscribers, and he launched his YouTube channel in December 2013, which he began by posting short animated skits and eventually went on to produce Roblox music videos and full feature films such as one titled The Last Guest. His YouTube name was inspired by his favorite roller coaster, Oblivion, located at Alton Towers in England. He has two brothers and a sister, and one of his brothers is his twin. He and AA Millers are both popular Roblox content creators on YouTube, and he's also 20 years old, which is quite young for making such amazing animations and such amazing videos for everyone to watch. And the fact that he's put them all up for free is extremely crazy. So thank you all so much for watching this video, and if you want to know any more about the Bacon Hair animation or any of Oblivion's other animations, then let us know down below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. But that's alright. Hush.